There are three things I love about Laviska Shenault. First, his name. Second, his get the fuck off me attitude. And third, his film. You know how Snack says, if my aunt...
That's a great New Jersey accent, Snack.
...had balls, she'd be my uncle?
If my aunt had balls, she'd be my uncle.
Well, I'm saying if Cordarrelle Patterson had hands, he'd be Laviska Shenault. When you get the ball in Visca's hands, good things are bound to happen. He's built like Ulysses World and runs like Eddie Lacy when he hears Mr. Softy roll on by. Dangerous combo for any defense to try to handle. He has the frame and skill of a running back when he's in the open field, routinely making smaller DBs miss when trying to square him up. If I had a nickel for every time Shenault got taken down on first contact, I'd be shaking a can begging for somebody to please wrap this man up like a Trojan commercial. Even then, we know those things are only effective like 98% of the time, and Visca is more 2% than your local gallon of milk.